Okay, here he comes, here he comes. Have an explosive over there.
I know.
Oh! That's the wrong guy. He's like, shit! Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to It's Obvious Gaming. My name's Garrett Drake, and I'm joined alongside my best friend Jacob Alka. Once again, just the two of us. Missing Preston Pugh, but as you can see, we're playing as Preston Pugh here in the Hitman Beta.
The Beta.
As our friends across the Atlantic like to pronounce it. As you can see, we're playing as Preston here. This is his beta.
It really does look just like
him. Yeah, the character is based off Preston Pugh. And the character model is based after him as well. But as you can see, we're here in the mountains.
Another person that also looks like Preston Pugh is it?
Daughtry, yeah, the artist Daughtry. If you guys have never heard of Daughtry, just look him up.
Yeah, he's great on American Idol. Tunes. If you guys are into American Idol.
Yeah, who knows? It could be Preston for all we know. He could be living a double life, kind of like Hannah Montana. But, I mean, I wouldn't be in the least bit surprised if they look that similar. But, yeah, as you can see, we're playing the Hitman Beta. Thank you for joining us this evening. Hope you're along for the ride.
Thanks.
I think we were dropped off here. I believe right before we started, it said 20 hours earlier.
Oh.
So I didn't see what happened before that, if it showed anything at all. But
interesting.
So far, so good. We're just going to walk into this this here fortress, it looks like. Some kind of fortress or facility.
Mm-hmm.
See what happens.
I assume someone's going to die.
Probably. We are an assassin, so. A bald assassin. Of the worst kind.
I'm Diana.
You know they mean business.
Seriously.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets. There's gonna be an attractive gal in every game.
Yep, certainly. Anytime there's an assassin or a secret agent of some sort, there's gotta be beautiful women involved. But I'm gonna wear these now because I can't hear anything, so bear with me here for a sec.
Well, that part is my job.
No,
I can hear it a lot better now.
The victory.
You probably hear it really well if you just like put it on your knee or something. That's what I did for.
What I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose fieldwork never is.
There we go. Yes. I like your idea.
Tell me, what did it feel like?
Okay.
Taking lives.
Preston Random. Pondering his thoughts.
Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
Basic training, huh?
So is the tutorial?
I hope so, because I desperately need it. I know the pause menu has all the controls, but I hate looking at the controls. I'd rather just learn them in gameplay.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
But then again, I don't like the tutorial to be too long.
I agree.
I just want it to be like...
I think a short and sweet mission will suffice.
Just tell me everything up front. Slowly introduce me into all the mechanics, too.
I believe they're explaining why we're here right now.
Yeah, no, I'm talking over it.
It's okay. We typically do that.
He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania. In the meantime, keep him under close watch.
Welcome to Advanced Training. Your first mission originally took place in Sydney, Australia. The target was Calvin Ritter, also known as the Sparrow. Master thief for hire, specializing in rare and priceless art.
He's looking sharp, man. And we're going to take his life. Probably take his suit while we're at it.
I sure hope so.
There's Preston again right there.
Every bald guy.
Oh, and don't worry about the training operatives. Did you see him? There's another guy in a different colored shirt.
I did see him. And there he is again.
This is the Preston, though. All the rest are clones.
This Preston has a barcode on his head.
Eliminate. Calvin Ritter. Okay, I'm going to be completely honest with our viewers. I've always been aware of Hitman. I know how the gameplay is supposed to be, but I've never physically played one, so bear with me here.
I've never actually picked up a game called Hitman.
Neither have I. I've always been,
now.
Hitman Absolution, I thought looked really impressive. I never played it, and I heard it got pretty decent reviews as well.
Did you?
Infiltrate the cargo. Okay, you're not allowed on board in your current outfit. You need to infiltrate the cargo area behind the fence and find a disguise. Okay, I'm familiar with that mechanic. As you know, I'm sure you've heard, Hitman Agent 47 is the most true adaptation of the character I hear.
Really?
Yes. Mm-hmm. I'm completely making that up. I heard it's not like him at all. But
okay.
I hope this is action-packed like that, because I don't do stealth. Okay, let's see. Oh, okay, we're trespassing. We're going to take this guy out.
Subdue the mechanic.
Okay, here we go. Attacks from behind make little noise. Frontal attacks and unsilenced gunshots make a lot of noise, will attract people. See, I never knew that gunshots and stuff attract
people. This is new stuff to me.
Yeah, I'm glad they're introducing us to these tutorials, because I would have had no idea. I was going to shoot this guy in the head with a shotgun if I found one.
Mm-hmm. And I'm glad they use a...
Ooh, snap neck. Yeah, we'll just knock him out. We're not going to be mean to this guy. He's just doing his job.
Right. You don't want to kill him.
One thing I always
appreciate... Snap that neck. Snap it!
Disguise, there we go.
Oh, hey.
There's Preston again! That one actually looks a lot like Preston with a beard. Might just work, though. They drag. I always like being able to hide bodies, too. Yeah. I'm impressed by these physics.
Yeah, I've been playing Uncharted this week, and that's not something you can do in Uncharted.
Right.
So.
That's okay, that's an action-packed thriller.
Yeah, I love that game.
You're playing the first one, correct?
No, I beat the first one. I've been playing the second one.
Okay, do you like the second one?
Oh, so great.
Nice. I'm actually probably going to jump into the third one this week, actually, is my plan. So.
I just got through the train scene.
Okay, yeah. That's one of the best parts of the game.
Good.
Training gear. Okay.
So action-packed. But this is Hitman.
How do I stand back up?
Not Uncharted.
Okay. Okay, that's crouch. Open. Let's see what's in here.
It says drag the body to the restroom to avoid detection.
Oh, I see. Okay, I just hit him behind a box. That's how pathetic a secret agent I am. They'd be like, is that a man's foot sticking out from behind that box?
Like, they can clearly see him over there, too.
Okay, here we go. Oh, I didn't realize you have to hold it down. There we go. I'm digging the physics, though, of dragging the body. Normally in games, you, like, physically pick up the body, but this is pretty
cool. Metal Gear.
Yeah.
That's the only other game I can think of. That you carry bodies.
That and some most Splinter Cell games, you can do that as well.
See, I haven't played Splinter Cell, so.
Okay.
I really need to jump back into Metal Gear, now that I think about it.
Yeah, me too. I'm going to at some point, for sure.
Yeah, I'm getting close to finishing all the games that I wanted to, so. Be a good time to start.
Right, for sure.
Or continue Metal Gear.
People marked as threats when you suspicious. Make sure they did not see you.
Right.
Okay, that guy's marked as a threat, so he can't see me. Guy has been. Preston has his back turned to us, so we're gonna avoid him at all costs.
Calvin Ritter is who we're trying to eliminate.
You know, in every stealth game, you have instincts, so. And see through walls, of course. There's our target.
Yeah, that makes sense. Well, this is just fabulous, isn't it? I wish I had instinct.
Yeah, me too. It'd be a great skill to have in real life.
I know.
Especially when you're looking for your keys or your wallet or your phone.
Yeah.
Three things I lose.
See,
at
Preston
least once
needs
a, week.
A skill like that.
Yeah. Well, he has it in this game.
Yeah.
He looks a little gaunt there. A little mean.
Yeah.
It's okay, we are a cold-blooded killer.
That's an officer.
Now, if I understand correctly, this is considered a reboot for the series. And didn't they advertise it as like an online game of some sort? Or am I just completely mistaken?
I got no idea.
Okay, that's all right. This guy's looking pretty sharp, too, in the fedora.
Because I know there's also a movie coming out, is there not?
Agent 47 already came out.
It already came out.
Yeah, that really? That was more of like an action-packed take on the character, though, I heard. I mean, there was some...
I thought it wasn't out yet.
No, it was out.
Okay.
Yeah. I never saw it. I saw the first
one. Well, I get what you meant earlier, then. No.
Yeah. Yeah, if I...
When did it come out?
I think over the summer or something last
really?
Year, yeah.
Okay.
Maybe not the summer, but sometime around then. Okay, we have a hammer.
Or you can have a wrench.
Yeah, let's go with the hammer. I think the hammer's a little more vicious. Look at this guy cooking right now.
I disagree. But
what do you think he's making? You like a wrench over a hammer?
Yeah.
You never... There's,
you have more places to hit with. But a hammer does have that pointy end.
The pointy end, and just, have you ever held, this is so disturbing that I say this on camera, but do you ever just hold a hammer when you're wielding a hammer and just think, like, imagine if you just took this to the temple at full swing from someone. It would just be unbelievably painful and terrible. Like, I can't even imagine. But what do you think this guy's making right now? It looks like some sort of stew or porridge.
He's pouring it on his hand.
He's just completely disregarding the fact that we're standing here looking. Excuse me, sir.
I'm pretty sure that's just water.
What are you making? It stinks.
It looks like muddy water.
It probably is muddy water. Mmm. Oh, that's good. Yes, we're like...
Look how pointy your hat is. No hat looks like that.
I wish, hats... I enjoy wearing hats. I wear hats often. Mostly I use them as a headband for my hair. Mm. But this guy's hat, I've always wanted to wear a normal bent cap like that, but my head is shaped so weird. You can't tell because of the length of my hair, but if I have like a buzz cut, my head, imagine this, ladies and gentlemen, normal head is like round like this. Mine points up like a cone head. You just can't tell. So whenever I wear a hat like that, it's like the most ridiculous thing you've ever seen. I might do a Let's Play or a podcast in a hat like that just to make people laugh, just so they realize how ridiculous I look.
Is that why you always wear a straight bill cap?
Yes, because straight bill caps, they're kind of built differently, kind of more a more square look, so they make my head look normal. But yeah, those kind of hats, man, I look like a freak.
See, I like these kind of hats. I just don't have any good ones. I used to have a nice one, but it got too small for me.
Oh, it's a shame. You got to invest in a new one.
I know.
Okay, where's our target? Okay, there's a police officer. He's not suspicious of us, even though we're walking around with a hammer. Okay, follow the target. I want to see how good the AI, even though this...
Let's talk to him. Burt Mullins.
Burt. Okay.
Thanks, Burt.
I want to see how... Okay, there he goes.
Oh, boy.
We're following Kevin Hart out of the building. There's Preston again.
Not the goddamn hangar, son. Can't have any.
Sir, this guy's is a yacht waiter. That's cool that you have to. Oh, we're gonna have to kill this guy. We'll not kill him. We'll knock this guy out too. He's just making his porridge.
Yeah. Porridge.
Porridge.
Such a funny word. Porridge.
I had some.
What's the difference between a porridge and a stew? Is there a difference?
I think a porridge is a thicker consistency, if I'm not mistaken. Mm. I could be completely wrong, but every time I'd read like a children's novel, and they'd be like the three. What's the book called about the three bears and like they kill this girl's family and is it the wolves or the bears and they disguise themselves and they stay in the three beds?
It's Goldilocks.
Like Goldilocks, that's what it is. And the Emmer in the book, they always
There's
talk
no
about
wolves.
Okay,
it's just bears.
I was getting it confused with Red Riding Hood.
Yeah.
But every time they talk about making porridge, I'm like, that sounds good. I had some beef stew personally at Jason's Deli this past weekend. It was delicious.
That sounds nice.
It looks disgusting, but it tastes really good. Okay, we're going to knock this guy out. Oh, now he talks to us, of course, when we have the hammer in hand. How do I subdue him again?
You got to wait till he turns around.
I'm just going to stand in his crotch here and see what happens.
Can I help you?
Who are you, man?
Oh, he's suspicious. I forgot how to take him as a triangle. Square.
Oh, no!
I didn't mean to kill the poor man. Oh, no,
you
I think
can still
I
snap his neck if you want to.
After taking a hammer to the head. Talk about a bad day. My goodness. Okay, so I did not mean to smash him in the head with a hammer. I wanted to just kind of on the head with my fingertips. Oh, freezer is a good spot. Dump.
Your hitman was so calm when he did it. He was just like,
he did. Bink! Okay, now that we're disguised as the yacht guy, we can go aboard. Can I hide this thing? Ooh, fiber wire. That's brutal. Okay, we have the pistol as well. How do I put it away?
You can just drop it.
I feel like
I don't think you need it.
Yeah, I don't.
Honestly.
I kind of want to use the gun to shoot the guy anyway.
There you go.
Oops. Oh, God, sorry. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, please forgive me. I'm still getting used to the controls here, so. How do I drop it?
I told you I took a mental picture of the controls.
Okay, what's drop?
I don't remember any of them.
Okay.
I don't remember the picture at all.
Drop item. Okay, I got it. There we go.
Just thought I'd bring up that.
You can always refer to the controls there. All right.
Oh, you can talk to Bert again.
Okay, let's have a conversation. Swanky crowd. Mr. Ritter
sure knows all the right people. That guy sucks.
He's kind of boring. Let's take a look around before we go kill
Kevin
Hart.
This guy's suit. That's nice. Just subdue him in front
I shouldn't
of
call
everyone.
Our target Kevin Hart. That's a little disrespectful. We'll just call him the man we're after. We'll call him, Justin.
Justin?
We're after Justin.
Okay.
Of course, I think he has an actual name.
His name's Calvin.
Listen, you know who this looks like? This looks like Alfred from The Dark Knight. What's his name again? Michael Caine. This guy kind of looks like Michael Caine in this white hat.
Not really sure.
This is Michael Caine vacationing after he thinks Batman's dead, before, spoiler alert, he realizes Batman's alive at the end of The Dark Knight Rises. We're probably in the same, I mean, even although this is a simulation, we're probably in the same country he found Batman in at the end of the movie.
You see, you just spoiled The Dark Knight for like all of two people that haven't seen it.
Yeah, well, I said spoiler alert, so I hope everyone clicked away as soon as possible.
Like, oh no!
If you care that much. You see the latest Batman v Superman trailer?
God damn it.
Dude, it's like...
Dude, that opening fight scene was
awesome.
Good lord, yeah. So good.
Yeah, Batman looks really cool. I'm excited. Hopefully the movie turns out being really good. I hope it does.
But, and that moment when they're like locking fists, mm-hmm. and like Superman realizes
he's like
that
he's shocked.
Holy shit, we're like the same.
Yeah,
I don't understand awesome. How that is. I guess we'll have to see.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Maybe
to
his
find
armor
out.
Is like that strong.
Yeah. Yeah, Batman's looking really cool for sure. Riddler knows his crew. Avoid detection by working at the bar. Okay.
I've watched like other people talk about it, and I do fear that they're trying to do too much in the movie.
Right.
There's a lot of stuff going on.
There is. There's a lot of characters too. Apparently a lot of cameos.
Mm-hmm.
So there's Michael Caine. Most great players simply become
managers. You're recruiting. Doing a great job blending in.
Thanks.
You're scrubbing the same
Sir,
spot.
That wood is spotless. Is there a reason you're scrubbing it? You're being a little suspicious.
You want a drink?
What's that strange tattoo in the back of your head?
Sir, is that a barcode on your head?
Did you come from the store?
How much? How much?
Oh, no thank you. No. Not before six.
You don't look suspicious at all.
No. Very insistent about that. Standing right in front of him.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we? Yes, please. Lead the way.
Come into my office.
Stop blending in. Jump off the deck. Subdue.
Just subdue everyone.
Hello, ma'am. May I blend in with you? Poison.
Poison or
no,
drink.
No poison in inventory. Okay. All these smokers. Only minor property damage. Now I realize we're indoors right now.
Yeah, you're just not cool enough. Everyone knows you just gotta be cool. Oh, there he is.
All these business executives.
And its largest music retailer together at last. What could possibly fail? Bet the Link people are banging their heads against the wall by now.
Greetings, Mariner. What's this we got here? Smash him with a statue. This man's head.
I like it.
Okay, I feel like we're gonna have to be stealthy now.
Yes.
Get the feeling. Game autosaves during gameplay. You can manually save and load from the menu. Thank you.
Understood.
Well,
actually, yeah, let's save just in case we screw up. I want to be as stealthy as possible.
It's a good call.
Saving. Okay, we're good.
Just a reactor, Mr.
So I imagine this beta is just this one mission.
I want to get him with a fiber wire, honestly. Possibly, I'm not sure. I think you can do more, if I'm not mistaken. We're gonna find out after this. This is probably the tutorial we were discussing. Ahead of its time, maybe equip silence pistol. Or maybe 75 or 100. Eliminate target. Well, I want to take out the other guy too. I don't mean to
boast, but that's not your target.
Here we go.
Your target is down. Now head towards an exit.
How do I reload?
You're a monster.
Reload R1.
Preston is a monster.
He's that was a bit vicious. Should we hide him? I guess it doesn't matter if he's dead.
Just get out of there. Someone's gonna find him eventually, even if you hide him, so.
Yep. Might give us extra time to escape. Of course, no one else might be allowed in here, so they won't come.
I doubt anyone's
gonna
come.
Yeah.
Look at this guy.
I wonder if we can disguise ourselves as him, though.
No? You should.
Yeah, why not?
Hey, nice. Oh, oh my God. Get out of there.
So, you know who did this? It's funny you just happened to be here, huh? You must have seen what happened. Hey, what the
hell? Must have seen what happened.
Oh, gosh.
My goodness.
You need to get out of there.
Oh, crap.
I told you to get out. Cannibal for this map?
What? Oh crap, this is like an actual fist fight.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Yeah, get out, run! Can you run?
Probably knock him out.
I think someone's getting tortured by somebody.
Oh boy.
Yeah, everyone's still playing it cool for the most part. I got
you. That guy?
Dude, nothing's happening.
You're done.
Everything's cool.
Just walking away.
Everything's cool. Just walking away in my sweet outfit.
It sucks. Now
Oh no. It's over. Fake surrender. That's cool, you can fake a surrender.
Huh? Just run.
It's cool how the crowd's reacting. Kind of just like, stay away.
Barely.
I'm doing a really bad job of this. I kind of want to load it and get out of here successfully.
Yeah, you took way too long to get out of there.
I did. We're better assassins than
that. One guy that just came in and was like, you must have saw what happened.
Okay, let's pull this off correctly this time. I believe we're capable of doing so. Okay, trespassing. All right, disguise yourself as this gentleman. And that guy's spazzing out in the corner there.
Run.
Oh, crap. Suspicious.
Yeah, hop back through the window you came in.
Good idea. Can I vault over this edge or no?
Nope. You gotta go downstairs.
Yep.
Nice, you're in clear.
They don't even know what's going on. Everyone, play it cool. Almost out. Although it was a tutorial, that was pretty enjoyable. I can imagine bigger missions like that are quite exciting, having to switch disguises and stuff frequently, and blending in and everything to make it to your target's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. Sort of adapting as you go, I guess.
Yeah. End mission.
Challenge complete. And there's our car.
Well, that'll do it for our tutorial here.
Good job.
Thanks.
I guess.
That was pretty cool.
Tutorials go.
Looks at the camera at the end. Now let's see what they have
How
to say
did
here.
You know?
I told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. They could only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint, he could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
You're a loose cannon. Have weak spots, Miss Burnwood. Pressure points to keep them in check. But this one... Perhaps it would be better to just...
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well.
This kind of reminds me of Jason Bourne movies coming out. I assume you've seen the trailer.
Yes.
Welcome Looks pretty back, awesome. Agent. I'm excited.
As an agent,
I agree.
Every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple
I've never been a huge Bourne fan, though.
Me neither. I've always been a moderate fan. Like, whenever they're on, I'm like, oh yeah, these movies
are
cool.
It's like, I watch them, but I haven't seen them all.
Right. I've seen all of the first one, all of the third one, and bits and pieces of the second one. I haven't seen the Jeremy Renner one, though, the fourth one.
I haven't
one.
Either, no.
People, most hardcore fans consider it like fan fiction, the Jeremy Renner one. Mm. So, the new one's supposedly the true fourth movie. Mm. Not for human consumption, over here. Okay.
Wait, are these all missions?
I think this is all stuff we could have done, or...
No, these are challenges.
Okay. By drowning him.
Oh, those are cool.
Objectives. Okay,
Go to your objectives. Is that the only mission? I think it is.
Is it?
I think so. But you can do all these different challenges if you wanted to do it again.
Okay, let's see. How do I get back to... Okay. Join the crew. Something out of place. Place a weapon and have a guard find it. Assassinate the target with remote explosives. That's brutal. Find the rat poison on deck zero. Okay. Cleaner. I had the target in the closet. Assessing the target in a life raft accident.
Hmm. That's cool. I'm sure there'll be tons of trophies for all this.
Right.
When the game comes out.
Let's give it one more go.
You want to do it again?
Yeah, let's see if we can do it in a creative way this time, and then we'll call it a day.
Okay.
So we've done the tutorial. Wait, coin. You can throw people. Wait. You can throw coins. If people hear the impact, they will investigate it. If they see a coin, they will pick it up. Aim and throw coins. If I saw someone throw a coin on the ground, I'd be like, what are you doing?
What the heck are you doing?
Okay, lockpick. I see a remote explosive. Place explosives. Link RL. Oh, okay. A white arrow indicates someone has become suspicious. You break a line of sight and avoid detection. Avoid the consequences. Okay.
Someone's already suspicious. Oh,
relax. Yeah, I know I'm kind of weird in this outfit and picking up explosives.
Listen,
relax.
Guys, I know I'm kind of weird.
I'm kind of weird with my barcode tattoo. I'm fresh out of the market. And I'm carrying explosives and way too many coins in
I'm
one
fresh
pocket.
Fresh out of assassination camp.
Oh, wow. Here's a rifle.
Nice.
I didn't realize we had all these choices.
I don't think you need any of those.
You want you need to just for fun, real quick, let's go on a shooting spree.
Okay. This is my kind of action.
Save here. Okay. Let's go shotgun. No, this will probably be more handy.
Yeah.
Too large you can see. In order to leave the cave, you need a disguise that justifies it. Okay. Well, we can take out a cop and use it, but.
Let's just kill him. Yeah. What?
Ooh, got hit. Ooh, brutal. I kind of feel like a terrorist right now, which I don't condone in the slightest, but I'm just seeing how long we can survive.
We don't recommend being a terrorist here on It's Obvious Gaming.
No, do not. The shooting feels pretty intense, I like it.
Is it feel good? Like it? Is it stiff or?
It's a little stiff, but I like how it kind of slows down and stuff. It's a good kind of stiff though. Kind of like, for example, Killzone Shadowfall had a very stiff, heavy feel to it, but I really like that shooter a lot. Preston and I had a lot of fun with that game online. Mm-hmm. I wouldn't mind actually kind of playing that again with Preston. If you're at all interested in joining us, maybe we should do that sometime.
I'd be willing to give it a shot.
I think I'm about dead. Yep, they killed us.
I'm sure the game's pretty cheap now.
Oh yeah, without a doubt. Me and Preston were actually surprised that they haven't released it as a free game of the month for PS Plus yet.
Yeah, they should.
I feel like it'd be a solid one.
Did Guerrilla?
Guerrilla Games? Yeah. Yes. So.
So that was their last game before
Horizon.
Horizon that's coming out this year.
Correct. Every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple
ways. Complete this exercise. Well, you died.
I did. I failed. I was not a good. Was not a good shooter. Vary your strategy. We're gonna take this guy out with some creativity.
See, that wasn't nearly as satisfying as
no, not at all.
Actually being sneaky. Mm-hmm. I feel like if you're not playing this game to be sneaky, then
do I have
not
to
playing it right?
I guess I don't. This just tells me what I can do. I don't have to like select a certain one to do. So right.
I'm sure you'll okay. complete the challenge when.
Are we gonna take the lockpick? Because we may need it. We may need the explosive too. And just in case, we'll take the coins. Or leprechaun coins.
Never know when you might need coins.
Yep. Okay. Same plan. I think we're gonna choose to get in the same way. Here's that one, here's Michael Caine.
Yep.
So, we'll get in the same way, and I think I want to do the life raft accident if I can find it.
Okay.
Of course, we might find the rat poison as well. Could come in handy. It'll be our last resort, the rat poison. Can I vault over this? Oh, yeah. Okay. Doesn't the, Division open beta start pretty soon, or is that in March? That comes out in March.
Yeah, it comes out like the first or second week of March. Okay.
Is it next week?
I think
the
beta
open
is
beta starts?
The end of next week.
Okay.
That's so the cool. Same week that this video will be coming out, the okay. end of the week will be when we can get into the beta.
Alright, we're gonna be a little more brutal this time. We're gonna use the fiber wire.
Good call. Garrett. Oh gosh.
This is just disturbing to me. Yeah, that guy's dead for sure.
Mm-hmm. You're a killer.
Yep. Okay, here we go. Hide him in the bathroom.
The bathroom.
Okay. I should probably put that away. Instead of carrying it around. I don't think I have it in my hand, do I? I can't tell.
No.
No, I'm good. No, I do. I have it in my hand. I can see it.
Oh, yeah, you do.
How do I just not hold anything? It's probably a control for that. It's not an item.
Holster.
Holster, oh. That's right. Correct. Okay, here we go.
Better make a mental note to strap this. So can you run in this game?
Like this. Oh, you can kind of move quicker like
try
that.
Try holding this. The bumper.
The bumper.
Yeah, the left bumper.
Oh, yep, you're right.
I thought I saw that earlier.
Sorry guys, I'm a little late.
What did I miss?
Okie doke. Here we go. Wait, deck zero. This is like below the deck, but this isn't technically on the ship, I don't think. But we'll look around.
That guy is watching. He's suspicious.
Leave me alone, sir. I get the feeling I might be in that room. I'm just gonna walk in, hope for the best. Everyone's suspicious. Everyone, leave me alone. Some bunks here.
Some nice bunks.
Yep. Okay, no rat poison. This guy's harassing me. Sir!
Uh-oh. Got a cop.
Everyone's suspicious.
Oh, you're exposed.
Am I?
As the fraud you are.
Hey, talk to me. What's happening? He was wearing the same thing as me.
Well, when in Rome.
What's going on? Well, you know what they say. When in Rome.
Oh, that's mean.
You snap his neck.
I don't think anyone realizes what just happened.
You need to put your gun away.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Okay. Everything's still cool. I wonder if anyone would notice if I shot this guy off the deck. Probably. I'm not going to risk it.
You could save it, try it.
Where's our gentleman? There he is. Okay. Oh yeah, I need the that one guy's outfit. Where's he at? Can't remember. Is he up one?
No, he's on this
the
level.
Cook?
Yeah, he's on this level. He's gotta be.
I can't remember.
Yeah, he's this way. Keep going. He's in one of these rooms. It's back the other way.
Okay. Stop dead in my tracks if I see a cop.
I think you need to go follow the guy first.
Okay.
Maybe.
That might be correct, yes. I remember. Yeah, maybe you're right. I think you're right.
And then you go find the guy to take his uniform. This is a bumping party.
It is. He's pressing again. That's the same man.
So many presses.
What is this game we're playing? We look up and realize we're in a factory and we don't even know who we are anymore.
Is this a simulation?
Yeah, it is.
Okay.
Oh, he's gone. I don't see him at all.
There you go. He might have already went upstairs. I'm sure he follows the same path.
I don't see him anywhere.
Thank you. No mechanics this way, I'm sorry.
Whoa. Okay, I don't know what's happening. Deck zero. Well, this is definitely where the rat poison is, but we can't even find our target. I remember him. No, he's not in the engine room. Clueless.
What's up, man? I am as well. Just check all these doors.
Those are restrooms. It's not down there.
Where you were.
Watch it. No mechanics in here.
Oh. No. Maybe he's in here? Please.
No.
What is really a bad place in a box like this? Keep him busy for a while, okay. Sir, excuse me, sir, what are you doing in there?
What are you doing in there?
You strange man. Look at these two guys. These twins?
Thing.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Remember when we go to the walk and get floaties like that and ride the waves?
That was a hell of a time.
Good times. Is this a pool or a covered up pool or what is this?
That is.
It looks like it's supposed to be a fake pool because this thing's next to it. Like we're standing on the water right now.
I don't understand the purpose of that.
It's a simulation, I guess. So they're like, screw it, we don't need real water.
I guess.
I guess we need you're to find right, our yeah. target. There he is. Okay, he's reappeared. Let's go get him.
Secret agent man.
Okay, he's up at deck. So we do gotta find that sailor's outfit. I just don't remember.
I think I know where he's
him.
At. Whoa, go in here.
Okay. Sorry. Step back, please.
You're gonna take it right.
Oh, I think you're right.
I am right. And you're gonna go in here.
Galley? Dude, you're right. You're brilliant.
Thanks.
What would I do without you? Can I close this door? There we go. Excuse me, sir. I'm gonna knock you out.
I was just cooking my stew. My stew.
We came for the stew. Okay, here we go. Oh, we forgot to get his outfit. Dang it. All right. Oh, okay. We still grab it. That's cool. Alrighty, we're good. I'm still interested in the life raft accident. I haven't spotted the life raft. I imagine it's up higher in the ship.
Yeah.
We can make a little coin trail and he'll follow the coins below the raft.
Ooh, a coin. It's like a piece of candy.
Yeah, piece of candy. But now, punk. I don't have anything to say now. These guys are all talk, clearly. Okay, there he is. Let's go disguise ourselves once more.
No. Or you could just kill him.
Okay,
right
there's
now.
The life raft.
Yeah.
That's probably where we can do it.
What, so you have to...
Let's go investigate that life raft real quick. Someone is checking me out down there. Okay, I wonder if we have to do it with an explosive. I highly doubt it, because that would be clearly obvious as to what made the life raft fall. Okay, Axons, you can make the life raft fall down to the deck below. You need to use a crowbar or detonate an explosive. I think a crowbar is a better idea. We need to find one, though. We know where a hammer is, and we know where a wrench is, but if we're lucky, there will be a crowbar nearby.
Maybe. If not, you can just use an explosive.
That was my favorite thing to do in Dishonored originally, was to make all the... There we go. All the assassinations look like an accident. Like, there's this one... Spoiler alert. I mean, you played Dishonored, didn't you?
I didn't finish it.
Okay. Well, spoiler alert to those who haven't played Dishonored. I highly recommend it if you haven't played it, especially if you enjoy stealth. But, I imagine this will fall if I...
Yeah, he's right there. Nice.
Okay, crap. Okay, break mount. Oh no, everyone's looking at me. Everyone saw it. Can I get him?
No. What?
He's like, he's like, whoa. Oh, I killed the other guy. I might have done it too early. Well, that's one down.
He's just like,
we don't need this anymore. Oh, that sucks. What a party. Everyone's like, oh, I like how everyone's reacting and running over. That's pretty cool.
You should probably,
probably get out of here, yeah.
Yeah.
Everyone's like, who's that strange bald man up there with the crowbar in his hand?
Who's that strange man that knocked us over?
Who's the strange man crouching away from the scene of the crime?
Who's the strange man crouching down the stairs?
I wonder if they'll get suspicious if I crawl around like this. You don't want to do that. Sorry, sir, I have a condition. Oh, dude, they have a body bag for him?
Look how he's dragging.
Dude, that is awesome.
It's great.
That's really
cool.
They
already put him in there?
I guess. That's awesome. I really like that.
Jeez.
Everyone's like, just goes back to the party.
Where'd the guy go? I'll give
you that. Okay, he's in his office. Well, at least he's alone now. We accidentally killed the other guy. I want to drown him in the toilet, though. How do we drown him in the toilet? That's so cool. I wonder where they would drag him. He's dragging him all the way up to the deck. Let's see what he...
He's dragging him up.
I'm curious to see what they're going to do to this guy. They're going to throw him overboard since we're at sea.
No, they'll probably put him in the helicopter.
The fake helicopter.
Yeah.
I'm going to be really impressed if they actually stick him in that helicopter.
Just taking out the trash.
I always love detail like this in a game. Like, they could have just left the body there and been like, whatever. Yeah, they left him next to the helicopter. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, they're just going to leave it.
I told you one of the coolest things I experienced in GTA 5, at least the PS4 version, was when I was using cheat codes and going on a giant killing spree and fighting like 400 cops at once.
Where are you going?
And I shot one cop. Oh, yeah, he's the opposite direction. I shot one cop in the leg, and he's way off in the distance, and I saw one of his buddies run over and try to drag him away from the firefight. It was amazing.
Oh, yeah, I remember you telling me that.
Trespassing. Okay. What's something creative we can do in here instead of just using our generic stuff?
See what's in that door? Maybe is that the toilet?
I imagine it is, yeah. Nope.
Nope.
What's in the closet here? Enter. There's got to be something cool we can use.
Is near his door open.
Don't mind us.
You could flip a coin at him.
We could blow him up.
Let's do that. This guy is so oblivious.
Garrett.
What are you doing here? That guy, he's totally anxious.
Oh, crap.
Hey, what's going
on? Oh, you're screwed. Did you save?
Man trespassing.
No. Like an idiot, I didn't. Okay, here he comes, here he comes, here he comes.
Yeah.
Have an explosive over there.
I know.
Oh! That's the wrong guy. He's like, shit! That guy launched into the air. Where did he even go? This is so... just so everyone knows, when I play stealth games, I'm not actually this stupid. This is purely for entertainment purposes. But, where did he go? They're definitely coming for us, that's for sure. Okay, he's up top now. That was hilarious. An explosive went off. Everyone's just trying to stay calm. Leave me alone, sir. Everything's all good. It is all good.
It's a high quality helicopter.
Oh, they're guarding him in there. That's cool. Hostile. Ah! Ah! I don't have a pistol.
You got a lockpick?
Yeah, that'll do. This is the end of everything.
And this is the end of you.
Yep.
Oh, you missed the crowbar.
Oh, gosh, dang it. My goodness.
Well.
Oh, well. At least we gave it our best shot. That was still enjoyable.
Yeah.
But I think we'll call it there. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us in the Hitman Beta this evening. I hope you enjoyed our crappy stealth skills, we failed at killing the man, obviously. We got him the easiest way in the original tutorial, but creative way we failed. It was quite hilarious, though, regardless.
Missed him with the life preserver.
Yeah, I'm going to have to read more up on this game, though, because I could have sworn when they advertised this, it was like an online thing. Maybe it was a different Hitman, like, mobile game or something I was confused about. I'm not sure. But so far, like I said, I've never played a Hitman game until now. I enjoyed myself. I can imagine in the big, massive missions where you're having to constantly switch outfits and find different weapons and find creative ways to kill people. I really enjoy options like that when I'm doing my killing. But, in video games, I should say.
In your kill simulator.
Yes, exactly. But and this stuff like this, I think, is cool too that they can implement in Assassin's Creed. I'm spitting everywhere tonight. Sorry, I'm like
spitting on me.
Yeah, I'm like that dinosaur from Jurassic Park. It flaps his thing open, and spits the acid.
Yeah,
it's basically what I am right now.
That guy's not nice.
No, he's mean. But I think it'd be cool to see this. Like when they hopefully they'll consider the new Assassin's Creed to be sort of a reboot. They said they're gonna implement a lot of new stuff and put a lot more work into it, which is cool. Mm, but.
Right.
And stuff like that I like to see in an Assassin's Creed to bring me back to the franchise, and I feel like I'd enjoy it more if, like, not necessarily disguise yourself in an assassin, maybe, but have, like, more options to take people out, and fun stuff like that I think is cool. But, I enjoyed myself. What do you think, Jacob?
I thought it was entertaining.
Certainly.
Will I pick the game up? Maybe.
Maybe.
I'd like to see more about it.
I feel you. I'm kind of in the same boat. Right now, I wouldn't be like, I have to go out and get this as soon as it comes out, but... I enjoyed myself for sure.
I probably would pick this up day one, maybe. I would play it, like, when I have nothing else to play.
Certainly.
So.
Okay. I feel you. That's fair.
Yeah.
But ladies and gentlemen, please comment below. Let's start a conversation. Let's talk about what you thought about Hitman as well. Subscribe for more. As always, we do a podcast every week, the It's Obvious Podcast. We'd love to discuss things with you there. But as always, my name's Garrett, and this is Jacob Alka. We're It's Obvious Gaming. We'll most definitely catch you again very soon.